Sedimenting water can be as easy as letting it sit until the dirt sinks down to the bottom. When the dirt collects at the bottom, you can pour off the clear water that sits on the top. In Canada, water treatment plants use a chemical coagulant. When a coagulant is added to the water, it forces tiny bits of sediment to stick together and the dirt quickly sinks to the bottom. Back home in Lobuto, we put moringa seeds in the water. The seeds are a natural coagulant and they quickly settle out the dirt.